I think the trick to cooking oatmeal is just keep it very, very simple. Salt, sugar, water. That's it. That's all it needs.